These are the two beers from the Achel Trappist Monastery Brewery. They're unusual in that one is light and one is dark, but they're both 8% alcohol. They're both characterized by a slightly sweet, slightly yeasty flavor, and they're highly effervescent. So when you're pouring them, make sure it's into a wide mouth glass.